Electromagnetic spectrum, which is GXUV, IMR, gamma rays, X-rays, ultraviolet rays, visible light, infrared, microwaves, and radio waves. And there is a car in India which is Mahindra XUV, which is a SUV, and these vehicles can run on increasing roads, right? They can run on hill stations easily. So that is why this order is for increasing wavelength, length, road, and you can make symmetries here, right? And G is for garage or garage, as car comes out from a garage or garage, right? And IMR is I am rockstar. This is one way of remembering it, memorizing this, or yeah. There is other way, or a mnemonic, which is rich man in Venice use X-ray guns. And please remember, this one is the other way around. That is, this is for decreasing wavelength, and also we can say for increasing frequency. So that's it.